They say that Limbo is a world made from memories of the dead. And memories can be treacherous. Sometimes I only see glimpses of mine. And sometimes I remember too much.
Nia! Nia!
I remember your face. And I'll do whatever it takes to see you again. We just have to wait a little longer until this job is done. Now to find this cursed king. More of those old west buildings. Looks like even this part of Limbo's been changed. Just like I was. What's this? Valerie will know. They're cannon fodder. He said these are just cold and lifeless soul fragments. Not even people anymore, just twisted shadows. Well, it sure as hell doesn't look like the old West. Must be nearby. This place? Maybe it's something I can build. Something that'll help. Stand down and withdraw your forces. First and only warning.
You take the souls back to your master. The rest of you kill him.
Arr, bless me soul, an envoy of death. Or like I says in this business, a customer. Welcome to Deadeye McGee's Emporium.
Wait, you're a pirate.
I see your master recruited ye for your wits. Aye, Corky Deadeye McGee, at your service.
What is a pirate doing in the middle of the Old West?
You didn't think old Limbo was just some puffed up penny waste version of the New World, did ya? There'll be other parts, lad, like the sea, and other places. There'll be more in the depths of Death's realms than ye might know, or want to know.
That doesn't answer the question of why you're here. Are you working with the cartel?
Those scurvy dogs, nothing but trouble, I tell you. Besides, I might sell me mum to Davy Jones, but at least Davy Jones pays. Those brainless blighters don't know what they're carrying. But them that fights them now, there's an opportunity for coin. And I always had a nose for opportunity. Till it fell off, of course. So, I loaded me cargo, hoist the sails, and followed me nose up here.
I see. And, what's your nose telling you now?
That your agent willing to part with your coin if it gets you something handy. Why not take a look at me wares? A little gold will get you all manner of useful trinkets from the depths of Limbo.
Hey, you realize the gold isn't real, right?
Aye. But what's a pirate without his chest of doubloons and pieces of eight? Now, see what I've got to offer.
All right. Thanks.
Pleasure, lad. Looking forward to doing business with you.
Nothing here. Spoke too soon. Oh, this looks bad. Back again. Death?
Soulslinger. The souls.
Right.
This essence is heavy with souls of the dead. The cartel grows bolder.
Yeah? Greedier too.
Some of these souls are prepared to cross over. I must bring them to the gate before restoring the others. Follow.
An eternity of this. But it'll be worth it. Lady Valerie.
Soulslinger. Welcome back. So, first glimpse of the parts of Limbo under cartel control. How was it?
Oh, different from here. Compared to this, you wouldn't think they were both the same afterlife.
They're not. Not really. Haven is quite unique thanks to death. As for Limbo, you'll get used to it. It's always getting twisted by the will of the souls within. Particularly the overzealous.
You mean like the cartel?
Or its head. You should probably go see Death.
Any idea what this is?
A tier of oblivion. Raw spectral energy. We can use those. Just add it to the Well of Tears. You can enhance your envoy abilities with its waters.
Thanks, Valerie.
Lady Valerie. And you're welcome.
There we go. Better. What are you doing?
Souls must be whole to cross over to the other side. If these are undamaged, they may pass through the gates when they are ready, or stay here until then. But those souls that are broken no longer have that choice. Any damage, any scarring, and the gate is barred to them forever.
Yeah, I know.
The sooner this cartel is dealt with, the fewer souls they will endanger with their harvest.
Then I better get back out there.
I will activate the portal back into Limbo. Make your preparations to depart.
So, where am I going to next?
Back. Your assignment is not complete.
Ready.
Hey, little one. Oh, shh, it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. Where'd you come from, anyway? Guess that makes us neighbors, then. Huh. What's your name? Is something wrong? I am so sorry. You can't speak. Who did this to you?
Who's there?
Hey, wait! Huh.
Mind if I join you?
I have to get back in the field after I'm finished with this.
So, what does death have you doing anyway?
You don't think the cartel goons are the only threats to souls out there, do you? Limbo's a very big place. And there's always someone ripping open souls for power because they want more.
There was a little girl hanging around in the path when I got back. What's her deal?
I know the child you mean. She visits sometimes. She's been here a while. Helen. Her name is Helen.
Well, I'll leave you to it. Now, how to use these? Maybe next time. Let's check the blueprints. I remember waking up after you put me back together. It's still the first actual memory I have of being dead, other than those flashes I keep having.
That is to be expected. Consciousness and memory improve when a soul's form is stable, or when its injuries have healed further.
Not fast enough, if you ask me. Still, I owe you for saving me. Even if it might have just been to get another envoy in your service.
It was not. I would have healed you regardless, as I've healed all these other souls roaming here.
Including the little girl?
Yes. I have a duty to the souls of the dead. One I take very seriously. Continue your mission. Inform me at once if your flashes reveal new memories. Otherwise, for your own safety, I'd refrain from pursuing them any further.
flashes are happening again. Same as last time. Who was that? Why can't I remember? This would be nice if it wasn't for, you know.
Soulslinger.
Death? What are you doing here? Didn't you say Limbo was off limits for you?
For sustained periods, yes. Hence my need for envoys. But occasionally, it's worth the effort to visit and offer assistance. Which brings me to you. I've been watching your progress. Satisfactory, but I believe you may need that assistance sooner rather than later.
Well, I don't know about... Wait, you're watching my progress?
The envoys of death are always under my gaze. Wherever they go, whatever they do, whatever they see, I see as well.
So, no matter what I do, you're always watching me. Great. So, what's this assistance you were talking about?
A temporary infusion of my power. It will provide you with further strength and abilities. Once you become accustomed to it, before that, you may find it a temporary hindrance.
To deal with a downside, huh? Why does that sound familiar? I'll take it. Thanks for the help. Any other assistance you can give me?
No.
Sorry I asked. better use this wisely. More of those knights. packing this, whatever this is. So, death gave you a title like mine, right? Got some tears here. Gun.
ashes in your choice.
So, what does Deadeye's Emporium have on offer today?
Depends on what Master Envoy has in his coin purse. Until we meet again.
Next. More Kingsguard incoming.
Many minutes later.
Seems like I still haven't mastered all the lessons you taught me.
I'm not bothered.
Time to fill the well. Gotta be something I could do with these. think I'm good. my job. Going through. You can't stop me. Why the coins, particularly? Is there some sort of spectral power or special meaning, or...
A pirate likes shiny things, lad. Some things are just that simple. Good day to you. I'll be sure.
Cartel in the area. So, what's up with your nickname, Deadeye?
Arr, well, that's an easy one. As you can see, one of me eyes doesn't work. Your gold is always welcome here.
calm down.
You again? What do you hope to accomplish? I've already defeated you twice.
Yeah, you have. Let's see if third time's the charm.
My forces. This
Hey, I managed to beat the...
I am aware. I see everything you do. Remember?
Right.
Bring the king's soul to the gate. It is time to render punishment for his crimes.
I didn't think he had any interest in what crimes someone committed.
Their crimes in life? No. But their crimes in death? Those are of my utmost concern.
Lady Valerie, I took down the cursed king.
Well done, Soulslinger. I was wondering what accounted for Death's chipper mood.
That's him being chipper?
It's subtle, but you get used to it. How's the rest of it going?
Good, except got those flashes of memory again.
I see. Do you remember anything new?
No, just same as last time. Everything else between the crash and waking up here is blank. What if those flashes are all I ever remember?
I wouldn't worry yet. Your soul still has a lot of healing to do from that injury. The more it mends, the more you'll recall, I suspect.
And hopefully, the more you and Death can actually tell me anything. Like, what my name used to be, how I got this injury, how I woke up here.
You realize we're not keeping things secret out of spite, I hope.
I just still can't wrap my head around the idea that just telling me what happened might break me. Is it that traumatic? Am I really that fragile?
You are not. Your soul's form is another matter. Injuries make souls brittle and unstable. Too much psychic pressure on that trauma, like a memory triggered too early, and the whole thing could shatter. I've seen it happen to too many souls in this job, even without Death's orders. I'd rather not risk it.
So, when will I know that I'm safe? That I'm ready?
I don't know, Soulslinger. For now, though, you should go see Death. Knowing him, he's itching to put the matter of the cursed king to rest, once and for all.
Good to hold something you made.
The king's soul.
I thought souls had a choice to cross over.
They do. But those who infringe on the choices of others have their own choice revoked.
Forced to pass on to eternal peace and calm. Hell of a punishment. Doesn't seem fair that someone like that gets to be on the other side. The same place as her.
For the time being.
Does that mean you'll bring Nia back now?
No. The terms of our deal were very clear. Take down the cartel and their leader, and I will grant your lover's soul passage back through the gates to this realm. Back to you. Have you taken down the cartel and their leader yet?
No.
Then the terms of our deal are not fulfilled. But based on this early performance, I expect they will be soon.
And then I can see Nia again.
If that is enough to motivate you into action, then report to the portal for your next mission.
Yeah, more than enough motivation. So, what's the next mission? Take down the cartel's leader?
Patience. Before that, we must secure passage to the cartel's heart, where its hold on Limbo is strongest. And that means dealing with whatever guards that border. You've deprived Victor. Lieutenants, let us see if you can deprive him of his personal guard.